Just to everybody. south, please proceed to the red shadows. We're a customs officer with for our arrival in Singapore, a reminder that unauthorized consumption, possession, import, export, and/or trafficking of any controlled drug, including cannabis products, or cannabis edibles, is an offense under Singapore's Misuse of Drugs Act. Under the Act, drug trafficking may be punishable by death.
Philippine Airlines welcomes you to Singapore. The time is 8 minutes prior to the hour of 1 in the afternoon. And the day today is the 13th of August 2023. The ground temperature is 29 degrees Celsius or 84 degrees Fahrenheit. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to complete stop and the passing seatbelt signs are switched off. May we remind you to check areas around you for items you might leave behind. For passengers who need assistance, please contact that or cabin crew and ground staff. They'll be happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Rafael Inigo, First Officer Jose Nico de Vela, and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino.